A South Tampa psychologist has been stripped of his license and sued, accused of having sex with one of his patients and then asking her for oxycodone. Tonight, the racy text messages between the two are made public. 10 Connect reporter Melanie Brooks has been following the case. She joins us now with more. Mel?
Heather, Dr. Daniel Larum is accused of the unthinkable, having a sexual relationship with a woman he was treating for depression. By the way, this doctor specializes in marriage and relationship counseling. The name of the Lakeland woman in this case has not yet been released for privacy reasons, but these documents right here show the two had sex numerous times in the doctor's office and sent text messages. Plus, as you mentioned, the doctor is accused of asking that patient for oxycodone.
According to these documents, Dr. Daniel Larum had sex with his patient countless times, even calling himself in text messages her red hot lover, or RHL for short. Sources say he also surprised her with a ring from Tiffany, saying, "Remember the importance of my hugs and kisses. Love, Dan." And after each visit with his patient, Dr. Larum would bill her insurance.
According to these court documents, Dr. Larum would meet his patient right here at his South Tampa office for her, quote, treatment. He would meet her sometimes on a weekly basis and sometimes every day.
It's unethical, it's immoral, and it's illegal. And you do enormous damage to patients.
Dr. Walter Afield has testified in numerous cases where doctors have alleged affairs with patients, although he doesn't know either person in this case. He says this behavior is unforgivable.
Doctors aren't perfect, but doctors aren't supposed to do any harm. Hippocrates said that thousands of years ago. Part of the Hippocratic Oath is do no harm to patients.
Sources say Dr. Larum and his patient had an affair that lasted from February to May in 2009, texting each other things like, "Baby, I am thrilled about getting to spend the afternoon with you tomorrow. You are incredible as usual. If I were there, I would rub you and kiss you all over. That's the Dr. Dan cure." We went by both the office and South Tampa home of Dr. Larum, but no one was there at either location. Documents show that the doctor's wife learned about the affair and he broke it off. Shortly after, the patient had a mental collapse and had to be institutionalized.
Now, during the time she was being treated, the patient suffered from depression and a detachment disorder, along with feelings of hopelessness and rejection by men. Now, back on January 15th, the Surgeon General's Office for the State of Florida suspended the doctor's license, and then a few days later, the patient filed a lawsuit. Guys, I don't think this is the last that we've heard of this case, and we'll keep our eye on it in the next couple of months.